Talking to Patrick, one thing we didn't mention in the story was about detergent.
Oh.
And he does not recommend using like the regular detergent you
what
have.
What does he use?
So he has a special detergent. His store is called Mona Williams in Northeast Minneapolis. So you can go and get it there or go to his website, and there are other advice about the kind of soap you should use.
Okay.
So there you go.